Hey everybody, today I'm going to show you how to add various questions from PearDeck AddOn into your Google Slides presentation to make it more interactive. So if you haven't already installed the PearDeck AddOn, check out my other video on how to do that. But for now, let's open up the PearDeck AddOn by either clicking on the PearDeck button right here, or if you don't have that button, if you click on Add-ons, you can come down to PearDeck and open PearDeck AddOn here. So, next slide I want to demonstrate a drawing choice. So in this particular slide, what I want the students to do is to draw a red line to show where fielder one should throw the ball to get the first out of a double play. So essentially I want them to draw a line from here to here. So I'll choose the draw option. And then in a second, it'll come up with the, it'll embed the question type down here. So I've got my instructions here and the students will know what to do after that. And when the students get to the slide to draw the red line, they just come down here and make sure they've got red selected, click the line tool, and then they can come up here and draw a red line from player one to player two to create the force out. So that's how the drawing question works.